Hello everyone, this is HGDS. Welcome back to American Truck Simulator. Today we are in Garden City, Kansas, and we're going to be hauling dry milk to Hutchinson to discover that city. Let's try to pick a double trailer. There we go. With a company logo, that's good. And let's take the job and start talking. First, we gotta find the trailer. Okay, where are we going? East on Route 50 through Dodge City. And it's going to be mostly undiscovered areas. Good. Now let's get out of the depot and on the road. Turning right at this light. We're also heading east on 400 here, one of the main U.S. highways through Kansas. Looks like we're running low on fuel. We'll be getting that notification soon. Now we're cruising speed. 65. Looks like the road widens up ahead. Roll the windows back up. Now let's find a fuel station. Right there is good. Watching for speed limit signs. at the truck entry. Yes. And we gotta pull in from the other direction. Like... After that white truck. Exiting right here to turn right. There's a yield ahead. I think it's safe. Miles to Hutchinson. Miles to Hutchinson. The Arkansas River. widening again. And now it's just Route 50. We have reached Hutchinson. And we have a detour. Of course we do. We don't have much longer to go. Really? Crossing the Arkansas again. Yeah, I know, I'm expected very soon. And I'll undoubtedly be there very soon. Any moment now. Come on, truck. You really just going straight through? Okay, it's clear now. And we'll be making a left here. Hutchinson discovered. Stop for this viewpoint. Green elevators, huh? All right, that'll be it for this video. If you made it to the end, thank you so much for watching. And if you enjoyed, please like and subscribe. And I will see you all later with more Truck Sim. Take care.